I'm Pastor Jeff Evans. Today we're standing in front of not just any building, but the state capitol, the seat of government for the state of Minnesota. Government is God's idea, and he created it with a purpose, to punish evil and reward good. But how does anyone determine what is good and evil apart from God's word? And how will people know God's word unless the church is sent to minister to them? That's why we're here today. With the Church Ambassador Network, our goal is to bring pastors, ministers in God's churches, to meet with and pray for elected officials who are God's ministers in government. While God directs church and government to work in two different spheres of authority, he calls his servants placed in these two distinct spheres to work for the good of all. When those in government understand this, they can be a blessing. When they don't, they can be a heavy burden. Our desire is to fulfill what Paul wrote to a young pastor in 1 Timothy 2, verses 1 through 4, and to do that during the legislative session that takes place right here in Minnesota's beautiful capital. We bring pastors from around the state to form prayerful and redemptive relationships with our elected leaders every day that they're here. Let's go see how that works. The accessibility we have with legislators is remarkable. Whether bumping into them in the hallways or by scheduling short meetings with them, they're not only personally approachable, but genuinely surprised to meet someone who isn't putting political pressure on them or lobbying for a legislative issue. Our aim in conversing with and praying for the legislators is not to make our name known to them, but rather make the name of Christ known through our words and actions. Furthermore, as we show pastoral interest in them as individual people made in the image of God, we often discover that the burdens, pressures, desires, and joys that they carry as ministers in government are similar to the ones that we carry as ministers in the church. This enables us to care for them in surprising ways. And legislators are genuinely moved by this. They are happy to take time out of their busy schedule to meet and pray with pastors. It is just like God to take humble labors like this and do something greater in the midst of Minnesota. Our mission is to connect Bible-believing, gospel-preaching pastors with legislators in our state, regardless of political party. They all need the gospel. Rulers, in our case elected officials, are ministers of God for good, and we can show them honor and the love of Christ by praying with and for them. Think of the profound impact such a simple thing as this can have. When we seek to do them good in this way, without asking for any favor in return, it is pleasing in the sight of God our Savior. As a fellow pastor in our state, will you prayerfully consider your role in the lives of our legislators? Will you view our state capital as a mission field and the people here as an unreached people group? Will you join us as we bring the light of the gospel to our elected officials by making at least one trip to the Capitol this legislative session? Will you be Christ's ambassador to kings and all who are in high positions, just like Paul, and trust that the gospel still does turn the world upside down? To learn more or sign up, go to mfc.org/churches.